here, and we're going to bow, and have our hands on our waist. We're going to put our right leg back, and we're just going to lift our leg up like this. We're not going to snap our leg, we're just going to lift it. That's why we call it a lift. Is that?
Yes, sir.
Here we go. Ready? One. Two. Very good. Three.
We're gonna work on
doesn't work. Okay? When they're grabbing us, they're trying to control us, right? So watch what I'm going to do from here. I'm going to grab, I'm just going to twist. Okay? So from here, twist, boom. Defend yourself. They should not be this close. This is best friends close right here. I don't mind. extend to my best friend like this, and this is intimate close, and I'm not intimate with him, so I don't want him that close to me. Okay, you guys understand what I'm saying? So we have to take charge of our distance. We should never let anyone get this close enough to do that without being weary of someone. Now, if someone does get that close, what should we do? If we're nervous, if we think someone may do something to us, what is it we should do? What should we do? What's the dangers of someone getting close to us? Anyone know? Get them. You do a flip to them. Okay, that might work, but sometimes if you're short and you flip, they catch your leg in the air. So you gotta be careful. But this is what I'd be afraid of someone getting close if they have a weapon. Say, hey, if they have something and they get too close, you have to be careful, right? So if someone gets too close, instead of leaving my body open where they can keep me here or get me here, my vital organs, I'm going to turn sideways. So if he does have a weapon like a knife or something, the only thing he's going to get is my arm and I'll live. So if someone gets too close, I step back and say, hey, what's going on? Why are you getting so close? Okay, and then I have choices. If he gets closer, I have choices. Let's say he gets closer. Now I can use my feet to get it. Okay, but that gives us options. So let's do that again. Let's say, how far away from you should you allow them to get before you start feeling you need to look out for that person? What's the personal space? About how many feet? 4 or 5 feet. You should be watching. I know sometimes when you're in crowds, it's going to be hard to do that, but you kind of get the feel. If you're in a grocery store, you're not really worried about somebody trying to do something like that. If you're walking down the street or somewhere by yourself, that's when you need to be more aware, especially what's going on around you. Who's there? What kind of car is sitting there? Who's sitting in the car? Things like that. How many of you think about stuff like that when you go places? You don't. You probably start doing it, because the more you're prepared, you prepare your mind for it, the more you'll be looking for things. You guys understand that? All right, let's do another situation. What's the situation here? Let's go for, let's see. Ethan, back up. Now, sometimes you have this situation. Somebody gets in your face and they start doing this. Have they hit you? Have they hit you yet? If somebody's in my face like this, that means they're probably going to try something, right? So let's say he's doing that. He pointed his finger at my face, and then I come here. See, I grab the finger and I snap that finger. So if somebody comes with a finger in the face, I'm just going to grab it. Now, if you're not that fast, you can grab the arm, then the finger. So let's do that, arm and then the finger. So here, see, that doesn't take much. Doesn't take much to hurt a finger. Yes?
But in that situation, apply in school for the student, how you can do that?
Okay, very good question. As she asked, does it apply in school? How many of you in school would say, if somebody finds me, if I defend myself, I'll be in trouble. How many of that true for? Alright. Let me ask you, how many parents we have here? Prepare, raise your hand. Now, which would you rather have? Your child come home beat up and have to go to the hospital, or your child got in trouble for defending himself?
Yeah, come back. Hai
Dung số 3 đó. Dung đổi cái số 2 qua em Trinh rồi. Dung là số 3. Nó bắt Dung đổi số 3 đó. Tại vì thấy Henry cũng chưa biết ngoài cô.
Rồi chắc thôi thôi cho thêm một tách rồi. Vì chắc cần chắc ba thứ tư.
Thank you.
my knee here. Okay? My knee is between him and me. So now he can't come any closer to me than I let him. With my leg right here. Now, this foot is 2 foot behind me. Now, I'm going to push here and use my leg to kick him. That's what's happening. If I just try to use my leg to push it,
Thank you.
can be aligned.
Those are all.
have the arm flexible.
Okay.
You gotta sit down.
Okay. I'll take mine real quick.
Ready, stands? I want to see how disciplined you are. I'm going to walk away, but I want to see you stand tall. Hands up, no move.
Attention,
stop. So take out some hot meat out.